A monster! An animal!
Then run!
No. No, it's okay. I'm safe. Thank goodness. It hit the electric perimeter. I think that startled it.
That's good.
Not good. The elevator's on the other side of that same fence.
Oh. That's bad.
Hopefully if I get to the elevator, it... whatever it is won't be there. I'm going with a glass half full approach.
You need to protect yourself. Find a weapon.
I can't go one-on-one with that thing. Like, especially in this state. I feel so slow. It's huge. And it's covered in blood.
You think it killed everyone?
Killed eight? I don't know. But this place is deserted. Maybe when the power went off, I let that thing out.
Well, they got what they deserved.
Oh, God. Did I? He killed them all.
They deserved it! They blinded me! Tried to kill you and your child! They deserved it.
Yes. Yeah, I guess.
Survival of the fittest. Man to man.
Woman.
Man to woman. Just keep moving, Hadley. I'm counting on you. Your baby is counting on you.
Because of this baby that I'm in this damn mess. Stupid Hadley. wrong? Hadley needs to get her head checked.
Thank you.
fuse is melted. Hadley, what would your mother say? Probably not a good idea. Maybe if I... Wait, nope. Stupid Hadley. Stupid, stupid Hadley!
Thank you.
No, sister. Maybe. Probably not. Yes, yes, yes! No. Probably not a good idea. Thank you. That worked out better than I thought it would. Won't work. Well done, me. Sorry, I mean... Gee whiskers.
What is it?
It's... brains.
Brains?
Brains.
Animal?
No, I don't think so.
Thank you.
personal data tag printer. Oh, PDT. This must be how they're making the security tags.
There must be an easier way.
This facility seems to do things the hard way. I've heard of spinal tagging on animals, right into the nervous system. Maybe this is like an upgrade? But these aren't animals.
Sure we are. We're just meat puppets.
Meat puppets? You had an interesting childhood.
Hi, friend. I'm Ralph. Let's print a PDT together.
Sister. Yeah, it's official. I'm losing my mind.
You can make out around you?
No. A deep thumping noise. Like a machine.
Another generator, maybe? Focus on the last thing you do remember.
I can't. There are flashes. A hospital. Family. They didn't like me much.
Join the club.
They wanted what I have.
Oh? What's that?
Money. My name. Then they left me. Or I pushed them away.
Why?
They weren't good enough. They weren't willing to put in the hard work. Wanted to be given things. Given. The things that I bled over.
Well, I don't talk to Mother anymore. And my dad, well, no clue who he is. She was distant. Maybe she was always like that. Maybe I was just unlikable. She sure made it clear, often enough, that I was too much like him. That she saw too much of him in me.
I'm sorry, Hadley. Sometimes we unintentionally hurt the ones we love.
Such greeting card bullshit. You don't hurt the people you love, you love the people you love.